What's up?
Oh.
Yeah, Mr. Luke Londero.
Luke Londero.
And I'm
gonna
close my eyes just to make sure it's not
great.
We got Mr. Cole
White. Oh. Okay, guys. You know what I have to do for this one? I'm gonna have to spin a pen because I don't want to give anybody the advantage. No, it's okay. Let's go. Oh. Oh, the music is That was a very nice battle. I had to get off my seat. Actually, I don't have a seat, but you know. Okay, let's start counting down for this. 3, 2, 6. Oh, it's a tie. That means it's on. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay, next round.
Next up, we got Mr. Sean Balsley.
Yes! Sean
Balsley. Agent Orange.
Oh.
Versus Mr. Kevin
McLaughlin. Oh. Oh, this is something to be asked.
Yes, Sean.
It's like bringing out a rare wine or something. Judges. I'm just gonna switch it up. Why don't we count from like 7 to 10? So 7. No. Okay. Whatever. 1, 2, 3. Guys, that was a good battle.
7 to 10.
We're seeing the guys in the trophy.
Skip 9.
Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, wait, he has a broken toe.
Oh.
We love you, Dylan!
Dylan.
Oh, Dylan.
Hi, Dylan.
We'll be battling in spirit. Whoever comes out of
this is also representing Dylan in spirit.
Mr. Asher Brault. Asher. Mr. Bella Westfall. Oh.
Good battles all around. Okay. know who to give that to. I don't know. I'm undecided, but they are, because that's their job. Okay, ready guys? 1, 2, 3. You better get the Nike girl outside, because this house is gonna be brought down. Yeah, yeah. Okay, I'm coming back. It's up to the judges once again. Ready, guys? Let's count down from three. I think we can handle that. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah. Shake hands, guys. That was a great battle. Okay, I think we'll have another set of battles coming up.
Of course.
Of course. Match is over also, so let's leave it to our trusty judges. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Woo!
Big hands, big hands.
Natalia!
Next up. The all-new sequel.
One on one. Alex,
heads,
I mean,
heads
him.
Alex, oh,
Alex. Oh.
I guess,
oh, he's not here.
He was gonna
be Mr. Jackie
Lamb,
but he's not here.
No.
That
would be a shoe skill.
Mr. Jackie Lamb!
Oh! Oh, that's how crazy that is. Okay, someone start this music and let's get this going.
Let's go ahead.
Go.
Oh!
match is over. That is done. Okay. I got to catch my breath. That was amazing. Oh, bite. Okay. Let's start the countdown. I would say in French, but you okay. No. 3, 2, 1. Shake hands. So respect, guys. Bring it back.
That's, all right, next up.
That was a treat.
Mr. Grayson Turner.
Oh. This is like if they made like a 13th Transformers. It's so awesome this is going to be. Okay. I'm here. Brought to you by TG and the Weather Network. Okay, great. Let's start the counting down. I have $500. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, you guys ready? You guys ready? Go. This is a battle. No fun time. It's for play, for real, not for play play. Okay. Counting down from 3, 2, 1. Big hands. Okay, that was intense.
Oh, you guys know who you are.
Guys know who you are?
Oh, I
wish I could pick a song like Cream and Pope or something.
We'll do a 3. Yeah.
We'll
have to do a 3 right now.
Is Luke in?
Yeah, Luke.
Looks
Tristan,
Corner. Okay, guys, if you aren't aware of this.
We'll do 1-on-1
because
we didn't have an odd number.
It's a 3-way battle. So not only are you battling this person, you're also battling this person, you're battling this person. So you have to think that not
one person wins.
One person wins, so it's like all or nothing. Free for all, StarCraft style. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go. Protect yourself. Don't protect anybody else. So
here we go.
Music.
You should know.
got it down. The three is done. Okay, you guys are going to have to be, it's going to have to be like this. It's going to be more complicated
this
time.
This means Tristan. This means
Doug.
This is Luke.
Okay, and OLB intense of time. I can't even think about it. I'm not rambling out. Okay. Okay, let's count down from six, but we're going to only go down to three. So, six, five, four,
three.
Yeah. Are we getting a little cypher? Yeah. Next will be the finals. Should we play an individual song for the finals? Like the Mexican or something?
No. No, I got it.
Oh, Jordan says he has the tunes. We're saved. So once again, I'd like to thank people that didn't win. BYS.
We got three people left, so we're going to do a one-on-one-on-one.
Oh, it's another three-way battle.
On one. That's gonna be the finals. We're gonna do a quick cipher, and then we'll do the finals.
Just a quick cipher, get up, feel free to walk around, try to break dance yourself. Okay. Break dancing. Helping people. Okay, I like this song. Okay, are we gonna start this? I think we should make some noise. This thing's gonna be, yeah, this is pretty sweet. Thank you. After 9 o'clock at night. That was a treat. Like that. Okay, it's up to the judges. This is hard decisions. A lot on the line. Three people, three decisions, or 1.5 times four, I think, but it doesn't matter. But okay. Ready, guys? Is everybody ready?
Yep.
One, two, three. Okay, guys, y'all did a great job. Round of applause for all the great dancers, guys. All the great dancers. Guys, give them a round of applause for yourselves, too. So. Okay, then don't be
stopped. All right, we're going to take a little intermission-like break before the main event of the night, which is the 3-on-3 battles. If you're in the 3-on-3 battles, make sure you come and talk to me and tell me who's in your crew. And who's in your battle. And